It's a 4.2 V8, but Mike wants to eat his dinner off the TVR Cerber engine now on Discovery. Shame he can't say the same about the rusty chassis.